Right now, Savannah police are investigating a shooting that left one male juvenile injured this afternoon. It happened in the 1500 block of Audubon Drive. You're taking a look at some of the scene now from today. The juvenile has a minor and non-life-threatening injury to his leg. He was taken to the hospital for treatment. Anyone with any information on this shooting is asked to call Crime Stoppers right away.